rookie, Brandy Lipke. She used to race over at the Kids Kart Club last year. Moved up to our Street Stock division. 22 cars, 20 laps. The green flag is coming out. Keep an eye on row number 5. That's where the championship race is. And the green is out with Trevor Schmidt going to the lead. They're not afraid to trade paint when you're all driving black cars. It's kind of hard to tell who's whose. Whoa, John Ashcraft looking at the infield. Looking at the infield. Whoa, very narrowly misses one of the track workers. That was some baja racing right there. I don't know if it's throttle stuck or thought that grass had some traction, but holy cow. And you can see our corner workers definitely have a little speed in them because that was a full stride. That was a guard move forward quite a bit while Jerry Winkler backed up. And every single point is oh so important at this point in the season. Very leisurely pace. Oh, look at this. And a yellow comes back out. A little bit of a dispute. The 08 is obviously unhappy about something that happened with the 24 early on. And kind of waiting for him to sort in where he's supposed to be. Got the message. Now, Trevor Schmidt again. We'll have to see what happens. Last time he kind of got snookered in the start because he didn't pick up the throttle very quick. This time, Schmidt a little faster to the green flag. He takes off. Battle for the second position while Sean Hayden runs in fourth. Schmidt again, a relatively slow pace through turns 3 and 4. They come back to green, and it's showtime. Schmidt out front. Now, I'm not too sure, but the outside, the right front tire of the 3 car seems to be tipped out at a little bit more of an angle than would be typical for a street stock. I don't know if that's damage or if he's got the car on the top. Thank you. battle for the fourth spot, and that's your point leader on the high side.
Was an extremely physical race.
Mark Baker's got a death or two on his machine, but a hell up for him. He makes his way to victory lane. Your feature winner in the Total Power Sales Street Stock Division tonight, the 65 of Mark Baker. Again, we thank you, ladies and gentlemen,
for coming out to attend the race here at Oshkosh Speedzone Raceway. We hope you enjoy the bumper-to-bumper IRL sprints.
I'm sure you'll see them again in 2013. Next Friday evening is our point championship night. We got five divisions of racing out here, about 130 cars will be in the pits. Five champions will be crowned at the end of the night, and 2 weeks from now, the final race of the 2012 season, our fall classic on Friday, September 7th. And Saturday evening, September 8th. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for attending the races. We hope you have a safe trip home.